Good morning, students. Today we are going to see the examples from exercise 14.4. The same question is here. Find and correct the errors from the following statement. Okay, so first example here. Y minus 3 brackets 3 equals to y square minus 9 means we have to check whether left and right sides are equal to each other or no. Right? And if it is wrong, then we have to write what is the correct. Okay. So here, y minus 3 bracket square. We have learned that identity. Are you remember that a minus b bracket square identity? Yes, correct. That is the same. So first we will write what is the identity here. A minus b bracket square. What will be the identity? Or what is the identity? Yes, correct. A square. Here negative sign. So minus 2 into a into b. That is the 2ab. And here plus b square. This is the actual form of your identity. Okay. So according to that identity, we will see this y minus 3 bracket square. Okay. So here what will be there? Y square means first term square. Instead of a, there is y. Right? Then minus 2 into what is a? A is your y and here b is what? 3. Okay. Then plus b square is your second term square. Okay, so b square means 3 square. So finally you will get y square minus 2 3s are 6, 6 y. Okay, and plus 3 square is you got 9. Okay, now we will check this y minus 3 bracket square whether it is same. See y minus 3 bracket square we have simplified here. We got y square minus 6y plus 9. Here only y square minus 9. So this statement is correct or no? Of course no, right? This is the wrong statement. This wrong answer is here, right? So here we can write y minus 3 bracket square is not equals to y square minus 9, right? Y minus 3 bracket square is equals to y square minus 6y plus 9. This will not means this is not equals to the expansion of this identity. Okay. So what is the correct? This only the correct answer. So we will write the correct statement minus 3 bracket square equals to y square minus 6y plus 9. This is the correct statement. So this is your correct statement. Okay. Understood everyone? So this is your right statement. Find here the error. There is an error here, correct? So now here 2a plus 3b at a minus b. See a is here a plus minus b, b. But first term bracket and second term brackets are totally different. So we cannot use which identity a minus b in bracket and second bracket a plus b. So you will get a square minus b square, right? Now, so here we have to make the 1-to-1 multiplication, correct? So here 2a multiplied by a. So 2 into a into a. So what you will get? 2a square, correct? Then again we will multiply to this b. Okay. So what b sign is here? Minus. 2 into a into this b. We have to multiply by this 2a to b. Okay, so 2a into b, 2ab. Okay, 2ab. Afterwards, now from this, it is completed to make the multiply or to multiply both the numbers from the second bracket. Now we go for this. Now which sign is here? Minus plus sign. So we will give here plus sign. Correct? Now from this 3b, we have to multiply to this a, right? So 3b into a, 3ab. Understood? So here plus 3ab. And from this, if we multiply to second number, that is b. But here b sign, minus sign. Again, we will get here plus, minus, minus in multiplication. Okay? So 3b into b, 3b square. 3b square. That we got here expansion, right? Now we simplify further this. Now 2a square can cancel from here. different. So we have to make the subtraction, that you know that, right? So here how many ABs are there? 3 AB. So from that we have to cancel it. 2 AB. So how many ABs are remaining? Only 1. Okay. So here only AB will be there. Positive or negative? Of course, positive. Okay. And next, last term here, minus 3B will be as it is, B square, because there is no another number to subtract. Okay, so minus 3B. Now tell me whether these right side and after simplification to these, you got these right side. Is it same? No, right? So 2A square is here, 2A square is there. Here minus 3B square, minus 3B square, right? But which are additional term here? Plus AB. So that is not included here. So is this the correct statement? Of course no. Correct? So this is 2A plus 3B and here A minus B is equals to S 2A square minus 3B square. Is it correct? No. So we can write this bracket and this bracket is not equals to 2A square minus 3B square. So what is the correct answer here? 2A plus 3B and here A minus B. So what is the correct answer? This is your correct answer. Then this is correct expansion of this 2A square plus AB minus AB square. Understood everyone? Okay, now we go for the next. Here next one example, A plus 4, first bracket and second bracket, A plus 2, you will get A square plus 8, whether it is correct or no, right? So here, means which identity we will use here, X plus A, do you remember this identity, last one identity we have done in this topic, right? So X plus A. And second bracket x plus b, then you will get x square plus in bracket a plus b x plus ab. Understood? Now according to that we will check, right? Now here a plus 4 I will write as it is a plus 2. So by this identity what will be there? A means what you are? X. A, X, X. Correct? Then B is your, means 4 is your A and B is your 2. Right? So we will go directly by this identity. X square. X square means whose square will be there? A square. Okay. Plus in bracket A plus B means here 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 into this. X, X means who here? Here X means here this X, so X means here who? A. Okay. Plus A into B. And this is your A and this is your B. So what? A, B product means multiplication. So A, B means what? 4 into 2. So 4 2s are 8. I will write like this 4 into 2. Okay. 4 into 2. So A square plus 4 plus 2 how many? 6a plus 4 to the 8. Now verify this. Check this. Is it correct? A square plus 8 is there only here. A square plus 6a plus 8. So middle term is missed, right? So expansion of this given expression, it is wrong. Okay. This expansion is wrong for this. So here we can write what? A plus 4 and A plus 2, product of this is not equals to A square plus A. But it is equals to what? A plus 4, second bracket, A plus 2 is equals to A square plus 6A plus 8. And this is your correct statement. Understood everyone? So here also same. Okay, so what is the wrong we have to show and what is the correct we have to write in front of that given example. Okay. Okay, next example, a minus 4, second bracket a minus 2 equals to a square minus a. It is the same like the identity x plus a, second bracket x plus b, right? Now we will compare this with that identity. First, what is the identity? X plus a and x plus b. In the last example we have done this. So you will get x square plus in bracket a plus b into x plus a b. A b means what? A multiplied by b, right? But here all the numbers are positive and here we have into the negative example. Okay, so we will do this example or we will try to bring this example into this form, positive form, right? So this a means your x, correct? A means your x, so that we cannot change, we write as it is a. Okay, now we want the plus sign. We can directly also multiply 1 to 1 multiplication. Directly we will use the identity here. So minus 4 we will write here plus minus 4. Is it same this or no? Yes, of course. See, this a and this plus minus will come minus, and this 4, no change. Only we have to just modify, means we have to do the only few, means small change. Okay, we have done only here one small change. This minus 4 we have written in this plus in bracket minus 4, that's it. Okay, similarly this second a plus minus 2, okay, equals to, right? Now see, this a means your x, correct? So here we want x square, so yours will come what? A square, right? Then this sign plus here, plus plus sign. Then in bracket a plus b, what is your a? A is your minus 4 and b is what? Your minus 2. So here a is what? Minus 4 plus minus 2. Bracket complete. Okay, this second bracket, a means your minus 4 plus b means your minus 2. Okay, then into x, x is what? Your x is what? A, correct? So here a plus a into b. A is what? Your minus 4 and b is what? Your minus 2. Okay, so minus 4 multiplied by minus 2, right? Now here see, a square, then plus, what is the sum of the two negative number? Minus minus, we have to add the number. When the two signs are same, then we have to add, right? If positive signs, then we have to add, right? So when two signs are same, then we have to add the number. So 4 and 2, what is the addition? 6. And give same sign. What is the same sign here? Minus. Okay, so you will get here minus 6 and this a. So minus 6 a will be there. Okay, and see here plus. Now what is the multiplication of two negative number? Negative negative multiplication is always positive, and multiply these two numbers, right? 4 into 2, 8. Okay, so plus 8. Again this number change. See, a square. Now this plus minus will come minus 6a plus 8. So after simplifying this, a minus 4, a minus 2, we got this, right? This is the correct answer. But what we have given? A square minus 8, right? So here minus 6a is not there. Again this 8 is negative, here 8 is positive. So whatever the given, that a square minus 8, it is totally wrong, right? So here is the error. So here we will write a minus 4, a minus 2 is equals to a square minus 8. Is it equals to a square minus 8? No, it is wrong. We can write not equals to, or simply we can write it is the wrong statement like this. Okay, So here we will write what is the correct. A minus 4, A minus 2 is equals to A square minus 6, A plus 8. And this is your correct answer. Okay. Now we will see the next example. Right. Now see next. 3x square by 3x square equals to 0. Okay. We have done the division. Right. So here 3x square by 3x square means instead of we take this 6, 4 divided by 4. It means what? 4 divided by 4. What will be there? 4 1 by 4, 4 1 by 4. So as we are adding here 1 plus 1, no 1 by 1. So 1 by 1 means what? Finally, 1. Are you getting 0? No. So here 3x square upon 3x square. So you will get 3 3x cancel, x square x square get cancel. You can see 3x square on the 3x square. Okay. So you will get 1. So this is your proper answer, right? So 3x square by 3x square equals to 0. This is wrong answer. Like this, or simply we can do like this. A minus 4, A minus 2 is not equal to A square minus 8, what you were given. Right? Or we can write like this. 3x square by 3x is equal to 0, but it is wrong statement. So what is the correct? 3x square by 3x square equals to 1. So this is your correct. Okay. Next, 3x upon 3x plus 2. Now see that we cannot make a separate term because in the denominator, because in the denominator two terms are there and numerator having only one term. If denominator having the one term and numerator having the two terms, we can separate out. We will see the example, but here we cannot make the changes. So when you will simplify, because here we don't have what is the value of x? We cannot put the any value of x by ourselves, right? So 3x upon 3x plus 2 remains as it is. So division of this 3x upon 3x plus 2. So this is your proper statement. Okay, so 3x upon 3x plus 2 equals to 1 by 2. It is wrong. So this is your proper or correct statement. So 3x plus 3x by 2 is equal to 3x upon 3x plus 2 over 3x plus. So this is your right answer. Okay. Next example, 3x square plus 1 divided by 3x square equals to 1 plus 1 equals to 2. That we have to see. Okay. So here, before only I told you 3, if the denominator having the numerator having the two terms and denominator only one, then we can separate out. It is possible, right? So here we will write 3x square plus 1 upon 3x square, that is equal to. See, denominator is only 1. We will write like this: 3x square upon 3x square plus 1 upon 3x square. Now when this form is possible, when denominator is same and numerators are different, so in addition we will add the numerator, right? So if you have to simplify this, then what will be the 3x square? See, we will see for the denominator. Are they same? Yes. Then 3x square plus 1 by 3x square, correct? 3x square plus 1 by 3x square. Okay. So here 3x square 1 by 3x square, 3x square 1 by 3x square. So 1 by 1 you will get 1. Here we cannot simplify this, so it will remain as it is plus 1 by 3x square. Further we cannot simplify this, we cannot add 1 into this. So final answer, final solution you will get the same. Okay. So is it same here? No, it is different and this is different, right? So your proper answer is 1 plus 1 by 3x square. Okay. So 3x square plus 1 by 3x square equals to 1 plus 1 equals to 2. It is wrong statement, right? So what is the right? 3x square plus 1 correct statement. Right? The next example, 4x plus 5 upon 4x equals to 5. Take the same line. So first we will write the same example as it is. 4x plus 5 upon 4x. Then we will separate out this each term from the numerator. 4x upon 4x plus 5 upon 4x. Then you will get what? 4x under 4x, 4x under 4x. So the same numbers get cancelled. So what is remaining? 1 by 1. So 1 by 1 is what? 1 only, not 2. 1 by 1 is what? 1 plus 5 upon 4x. We cannot simplify this. So you will get the same 5 upon 4x. Okay? Then final answer is same. We cannot further simplify this. Okay, so here will be what? 1 plus 5 upon 4x. So this is your correct answer. So if the statement is correct, 4x plus 5 upon 4x equals to 5. No, it is wrong statement. So 4x plus 5 upon 4x equals to 5. It is wrong statement. And here is 4x plus 5. We have to make it correction. What is corrected answer? 1 plus 5 upon 4x. So this is your right statement. Okay, and this last one example, 4x plus 5 upon 5. So 7x plus 5 upon 5. So 7x plus 5 upon 5. How you separate up this? 7x by 5 plus 5 by 5. Is it correct? Yes, of course, right? Denominators are same. Add the numerators after adding, you will get this. Okay. So here, is it possible? Not possible. And here 5 under 5, 5 under 5. So you will get 7x by 5 plus 1. Okay. So this answer and this answer is same. This answer is wrong. Okay. So 7x. Plus 5 upon 5 equals to 7x. This is the wrong statement. So correct statement is 7x plus 5 upon 5 is equals to 7x upon 5 plus 1. This is correct statement. Understood? Thank you.